Here we are at Lewana 2015. Letting down the tyres. And getting ready for action. What's going on here?
Taking my mud flaps off.
Oh yeah. Do you think I might be wet enough you might need them? You're going to be dry enough that you won't need them?
Yeah.
Here's the rest of the crowd. Ready to get dirty. It's a lot of people. It's going to be a slow trip. That's just woken up the rest of the neighbourhood. I think you're only in two-wheel drive.
I think it's nothing.
I know, you're in four.
I know.
Whoa. Well done. Two-wheel drive!
Now I'll put it in four-wheel drive.
Yeah, okay, you didn't forget. Yeah, okay. It's on the limiter. Good choice. Yes, if you're driving your car home to work on Monday, then you probably want to do that. Is that in two or four?
can do big ones, so you might want to look
Did she get you?
Yeah, and you too.
Stand back. We're going for the tree!
Got it!
Look, you can't wobble me. Come back here. The Suzuki's had to turn around halfway down the hill because the Jeep's got stuck. And she has to try and... And she has to try and pull the Jeep up because the Jeep's just can't go any further.
That's a
crappy. See? I bought a Jeep. I bought a Jeep.
That's about it.
That's about it.
I'm going to go about 3 wines
later.
Just go this
side.
That's okay. Now, we haven't left the car on the side of a hill for a while. Good opportunity. Yeah. Arm's getting sore yet? It's like my first chainsaw. Get that from Toys R Us?
Not mine.
Alright, I hurt Dave's feelings before. I said the Suzuki was pulling out the Jeep. So now, just to make it right and make Dave feel good about himself, the Jeep is actually pulling out the Suzuki. Not really, but we'll just go with that. Careful, because they're sharp, Cam. The Suzuki should try and reverse tone, just to help a bit. Stop, stop, stop. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, swing around.
We'll get Dave to drive up now. We can grab the...
Diff's dragging.
Let's go back down.
Just wait a minute. Left hand down, Dave. It's okay, they pulled it. They pulled it tight. Here we go, the infamous waterfall track. Dave's first man up. And don't even know if he's going to make it past where he is now. Is that his low range? Low range first? Okay, stay here, Cam. Oh, it doesn't look that bad at all, actually.
Look at that wheel.
No good for a petrol with a carby. Right now, it's just flooded.
Yeah,
take out your front locker to go backwards on the lock. Yeah, a little bit of speed, Tone, and he'll be up. A little bit. It's this side, mate. It's going to be tricky to get over that ridge, but when he does, he's off.
But your remote, is it stuck in the back somewhere?
Yeah.
Pick out your passenger.
I want to get
off the door.
Jesus.
Or
we make a bit of a ramp for him.
Give me a chance, so it's not a step.
Rocks we have no shortage of.
Okay.
That was really close. That was, he nearly got it. Nearly got it. He doesn't have to go much further and he should yank it up on his own. He should be okay now, Tone. That's nice slow gearing. Too far to the right, no, to the left.
Go, Tony, go up this way, to the left a bit more.
Oh, right, well, it is right. That's why I said that. The other right.
You want to go on the other right, you go there.
Get out the max tracks. That's not what I expected. That's better. Another run. That's right.
Your bottom feeling okay?
More running angles.
Hang your wheels straight. Go back there and look at the wheel. Okay. Right. Put your window on. No, I don't think he's going from there. Yeah! Wasn't happy about it, but I got there.
That's all right, mate. I seen the look in your face.
Hey, don't worry about the look on his face. It didn't use a winch.